to Cinema Cinema Cinema。 今週もハリウッドのホットな最新情報をたっぷりお届けします。 OK Here we go。 今週はブラッド・ピット主演の超話題作からスタート。第10回東京国際映画祭では栄えあるクロージング作品に選ばれました、セブン・イヤーズ・イン・チベット。続いては報復絶倒のスペースコメディ、ドジなアホタレ科学者が探検隊の一人として遥か火星に飛び立ちます、ロケットマン。そしてロケーションリポートのコーナーには全米ヒット中の最新サスペンスが登場、ショーン・ペン主演、オリバー・ストーン監督、 U ターン。トップ10フィルムのカウントダウンももちろんあります。今週も最後まで目が離せないシネマ、シネマ、シネマ。
This is Preview。 1本目はオーストリアの登山家ハインリヒ・ハラーの回想録をベースにしたブラッド・ピットの最新作 Seven Years in Tibet。
Weather's getting bad, we should rope up。
ハラーとその仲間はヒマラヤ山脈で雪崩に襲われます。その後も2年間にわたって登山旅行を続けていた彼は第二次世界大戦の勃発によりイギリス軍の捕虜になってしまいます。
I'm sorry, but you're under arrest.
He's taken as a prisoner of war, of course, because he's on the wrong lines. And he escapes from camp. He's trying to escape out of the country and make his wayTrying to somehow get home eventually and ends up in Tibet.
You realize how many men could survive such an ordeal? We should respect them.
禁断の土地チベットでハラーが出会ったのはある偉大な人物。
His Holiness the Dalai Lama would like to meet you.
金髪に青い目を持つ異国人の彼が若き日のダライラマの教育係を務めることになりました。
It is an honor to meet you, Your Holiness.
Yellowhead. Yellowhead.I would like to learn about the world you come from. For example, where is Paris, France, and what's the Molotov cocktail, and who's Jack the Ripper?
ハラーは村の人々にも西洋の文化を紹介します。
He says you put them on your feet to cut meat.
No, you put them on your feet to dance on ice.
監督はバラの名前のジャンジャック・アノー。チベットでの撮影が許可されなかったため、ロケは南アメリカで。セット撮影はアルゼンチンで行われました。またヒマラヤ山脈の代わりにはカナダのバンクーバーにそびえ立つ山々が使われています。
You have to leave Tibet, Kuntun. Your life is a great risk. I made arrangements to get you out.
How can I help people if I run away from them?
If you can imagine a hidden place rich with all the strange beauty of your nighttime dreams, then you know where I am.
お次は思いっきり笑っていただきます。 The Next Preview。 銀河系をも揺るがす爆笑コメディロケットマン。今や火星も遠い存在ではなくなりました。メカによる調査がうまくいったもんで今度は人間を送っちゃおうと考えたのはいいんですが、いたんですね、探検隊のメンバーに飛んだお荷物が一人。
And now our final member of the Mars team, astronaut Fred Randall。
Hello, my little Ewok.
He's a computer genius. He's supposed to be a little weird.
A little?
コメディアン、ハーランド・ウィリアムズの初主演作、極めつけのアホな科学者を演じます。
How fast does this little tree twirl?
And what's the most important thing at NASA, children?
Safety!
You're the man who designed our mission operating system?
Well, Fred starts off as a dreamer.
You're the Mars team.
He sees his dream come true.
Because we're going to Mars, we should take along a guy from Mars?
Are we there yet?
こんなおバカな映画なのに、制作は天下のウォルト・ディズニー・ピクチャーズ。そして撮影にはあの NASA が全面協力。
Oh, I should have had those space beams.
What?
Oh my God.
No. Don't do that. No, come on.
Oh, man.
Trust me, he'll be a total professional.
And now it's time for a location report.We'll go on location with director Oliver Stone, U-turn. 演技派ショーン・ペンを筆頭にオールスターキャストを揃えたサスペンスドラマです。
It's the story of one day in the life of a drifter played by Sean Penn who rides into town and he gets stuck. He's a gambler. His day is going to go up and down, up and down. He's going to have good luck. He's going to have bad luck.
No, not now.
It's so funny to me that the whole objective for Sean is just like getting his car fixed and getting out of town in this one day, and look what happens.
Beautiful. Can I give you a hand?
No, I could use some help getting these boxes in the house. You could shower. Get some cool to drink.
I'd never done this kind of movie. The script by John Ridley was very good. It was entrancing. You followed it. It was a pure genre-driven narrative story that worked in its own right.
Who the hell are you? I'm her husband.
Although it's built like a film noir, it was really a Western. Two sides fight for his loyalty to do their dirty work.
Women. Can't live with him, can't live without him.
Can't live with him, can't shoot him.
Would you?
Without what?
Would you kill her?
There's money in a safe. It'd take a key.
I know how to get it.
Kill him.
The essence of film noir was always that darkness, that ending up in a corner, in a hole, not being able to exit, a U-turn, a detour.
What happened to my car?
Bottom hose is shot, too. Rotted clean through, but I put a new one in there.
I want my car.
I want my $150.
As time went on, I kind of saw what he was doing a little bit, you know. Okay. I see. You're taking the left fork, you know.
I liked that it was sort of a mockery of violence.
Okay. Toby Tucker, it don't matter to me if you could fall off and knock out all the teeth, because we love each other, and we're going to run up, and I'm going to have his love child.
Would you shut up?
Oh, it's very funny. For the first time I read the script, it was funny. But that's my sense of humor. I think it's just really hilarious.
Dog looks sick.
That's because he's dead.
Huh? What the hell are you doing with a dead dog around?
I thought it was really funny. Really funny, and at the same time, scary.
You can take the money and dump me!
What?
I was joking with my crew and cast. I said, this is like the Scorpions in the Bucket movie. And they're all trying to get out, and they're all eating each other. It goes into the perverse side of behavior, which always interests me.
I think Scorpions in a Bucket is a perfect way to describe it. Everybody's ready to sting everybody else, and nobody has any scruples.
I've seen some peculiar things on a hot day. I've seen a scorpion sting itself to death.
I have that scene, I say I saw a scorpion sting himself to death, you know, drive his tail into his own body again and again. That's what these characters are doing. They're manipulating their own destruction, as people do.
If you can't trust the man you fired, kill your wife.
If I don't get a ticket, I'm gonna have to do something I don't want to do.
Sir, I really need for you to remain calm.
Okay? I think it's really ludicrous for us to divide ourselves from the animal world. We are an animal.
You don't just walk in here and walk out.
You have love and passion and hate and anger and all of these emotions and how that drives you to these extremes.
In you. I see it in you. I see death.
Such as murder.
I'd do anything for
just
you.
Take
anything.
Me back
Bobby.
The ugliest things in life are so clearly the wrong road to take. So clearly, you know, mutually destructive between people.
Action!
Stone 監督が選んだロケ地は暑さにうだるアリゾナデザート。
We found a beautiful little town, Superior, outside Phoenix, and stopped breathing in the 50s, in a sense.
The location was an extreme place. It was a kind of a ghost town atmosphere.
It had a feel of like, there's weird stuff going on behind these walls.
Little desert towns scare me more than any place on earth. Weird lizards live in places like that.
The life and death presence of nature there is very strong.
The desert is a strange place, and it does strange things to people.
No!
And the heat will make you crazy.
Hey, Bob? Bob?
Directors sit here, they say they know what they're doing all the time.
What was the original reason to have that Jeep there?
I don't always know what I'm doing. In fact, probably 50% of the time I'm winging it and I'm trying to figure it out. But that's what makes it fun, it's the process. I have a shot list and all that, I prepare. But I will go into a scene that day and I will just throw away the shot list and decide, based on rehearsal perhaps, or my instinct, or perhaps location, let's cut out in this new direction.
He's also very inventive with his editors.
Things ain't always what they seem.
So there's really no way for even Oliver to anticipate what he's gonna do when he gets into that room.
Nick Nolte and I were talking about it. Yeah, we knew what movie we were making, but we didn't know what movie Oliver was making. So his way of telling the story to augment everything that we're doing is just that other step that makes it special.
I think that's the way Oliver likes to work. It's done with a real ferocity that keeps it way out on the limits of working.
You got any requests? Tighter, it won't break.
Madam's got no ethics as a free man.
Kind of peculiar how things happen, ain't it?
How come Patsy Cline don't put out no more new records?
Because she's dead.
Don't that make you sad?
I've had time to get over it.
では全米トップ10フィルムのカウントダウン、 U ターンは何位に登場するのでしょうか。 Number 10 Wishmaster。 長い眠りから覚めた魔人が人々の願いを叶えます。 But be careful、 アラジンのジーニーみたいに可愛い魔人じゃないんだから。
What we have in the djinn is a creature whose powers are literally unlimited, but the limitation on itis that he can only exercise that power in the service of a wish. So what he has to do is manipulate gullible humanity into expressing a wish, that can both screw them up and further the djinn's own aims.
I wish to be beautiful forever.
Pleasure doing business with you.
9位は先週よりワンランクダウン、メイドインブリテンのヒットコメディフルモンティ。懐かしのヒット曲がたっぷり詰まったこの映画、ダンス天国にフラッシュダンス、そしてドナ様のホットスタッフ。え、コウタさん知らないの？でもステップ踏んでんじゃない。
Is U-turn。 異様な街の怪しげなメカニックに扮するのはビリー・ボブ・ソーントン。彼が脚本監督を手掛けた前作スリングブレードはめでたく日本公開が決定しました。
This morning you said it was going to run me $150 for the hose.
Well, yeah, for the hose. But when you left this morning I had to replace a gasket and that's going to run you another $50.
Nobody said anything about replacing a gasket.
Well, it was shot.
I didn't tell you you could do it, and you can't do unauthorized work.
So all of a sudden, you know everything there is to know about being a mechanic. Well, didn't you read the sign? I can't do unauthorized work. What am I supposed to do? Let you drive out of here with a bad gasket? Then you get in an accident and get killed, or worse. And who do they blame? They blame me. And there goes my reputation.
What reputation? You're just an ignorant, inbred tumbleweed hick.
Is that an insult? Are you insulting me?
U ターンについてショーン・ペンが再び登場。今週の7位は異色サスペンスドラマゲーム。この作品ではマイケル・ダグラスの弟を演じる彼、そしらぬ顔で世にも恐ろしいバースデープレゼントを贈ります。
This is for you. You should have. Well, what do you get from the man who has everything? Consumer Recreation Services. Well, I do have golf clubs.
Call that number.
Why?
They make your life fun.
Fun?
You know what that is? You've seen other people have it.
It's an entertainment service. An escort service?
A profound life experience.
Sorry.
No, it's all right. Just
tell me you'll call. I said I would.
No, you didn't. I think you'll like this. I did. And it was the best thing that ever happened to me.
I'll call them.
Do it. For you.
I said I'll call, okay? All right, I'll call.
Staying at number 6 is LA Confidential. ロス警察の刑事に扮するラッセル・クロウとガイ・ピアス。もちろんアメリカ人という設定ですが、実は2人ともオーストラリアの人なんです。
From a performance perspective, it's been a learning curve here very definitely for me coming to America. I feel very privileged being able to come to America and make movies.
I find working with accents, putting on a different accent to me is just like putting on another jacket.
A naked guy with a gun? You expect anyone to believe that? How's it going to look in your report?
It'll look like justice. That's what the man got. Justice.
You don't know the meaning of the word.
Yeah? Well, you think it means getting your picture in the paper. Why don't you go after criminals for a change instead of cops?
Stensland got what he deserved, and so will you.
Supposed to stay away from the man when his blood is up.
His blood's always up.
Then perhaps you should stay away from him altogether.
We can't move. He won't let us eat. We're gonna starve up here.
5位は先週よりワンランクダウン。アンソニー・ホプキンス、アレック・ボールドウィン共演の The Edge。日本ではザ・ワイルドのタイトルで来年公開の予定です。食うか食われるかのサバイバル。熊に怯えるボールドウィンにホプキンスが激を飛ばします。
He's ahead of us all the time. It's like he's reading our minds. He's stalking us, for God's sakes. He...
You want to die out here, huh? Well, then die.
I tell you what, I'm not gonna die.
I'm sorry.
I'm not gonna die. No, I'm gonna kill the bear. Say it, I'm gonna kill the bear. Say it, I'm gonna kill the bear. Say it. Say I'm gonna kill the bear. Say it.
I'm gonna kill the bear.
Say it again!
I'm gonna kill the bear.
And again! I'm gonna kill the bear! Good. What one man can do, another can do.
What one man can do, another can do.
Say it again!
What one man can do, another can do.
And again!
What one man can do, another can do!
Yeah!
Of course the guy thinks you're gay.
You're smart.
And well-dressed.
And really clean.
And you're kind of prissy.
Prissy?
Down from 2 to 4, Kevin Kline in a gay comedy In and Out. ゲイに間違えられた学校教師。フィアンセにも疑われ始めた彼は男らしさのアピールに努めます。Kevin's fiance is played by Joan Cusack.
Howard.
We're getting married. We are. We are getting married.
Of course we can. I'm getting married. How are you?
Well,
Howard.
Yeah, who's gay, huh?
Howard.
In the field.This is how it works. The good guys, that's us, we chase the bad guys, and they don't wear black hats. They are, however,
先週のトップから3位にダウン。ジョージ・クルーニー、ニコール・キッドマン共演のアクション大作、ピースメーカー。バッドマン&ロビンに続いて、またもや体を張った演技を披露するクルーニー。ハリウッドにまた一人、ホットなアクションヒーローが誕生しそうです。
I have a small window of opportunity here where I get to try and see if I can succeed in the film industry.And in that window of opportunity, you have to try and pick the best projects. And this was one of the outstanding projects, and I was offered a lot of them.
What happened?
One assault aircraft is gone. Nine men are dead. Kodorov is dead, and we have recovered eight nuclear warheads
in their containers.
That's not enough warheads.
What?
That's not enough warheads.
That's not enough damn warheads.
Yeah, but once you could say something nice.
It was an SS-18, 10 warheads, one detonated, 8 with you. That leaves one unaccounted for.
Colonel DeVoe! There's somebody alive down here!
Hold on a minute. Take this.
I loaned her money, Max. As far as you're concerned, I'm an ATM. Automatically Terry's money.
Oh, moving up to number two is soul food. ブラックスター勢揃いの中でひときわ輝いているのがバネッサ・ウィリアムズ。一家の出世頭である弁護士のテリーを演じているんですが、お金にうるさい彼女は夫との間に溝を作ってしまいます。
マイルズ、I thought you playing with this band was just a hobby.
Why would you say something like that?
Because you're an attorney. You work for a great firm with a great reputation. You could make twice the amount of money if you spent more time on your job andquit this music crap.
If I want to take $5,000 of my money out of the bank, I'll do it.
Only $31,132 are yours.
Tomorrow, we're getting separate accounts.
Okay. Just for the book's sake, next time you take some money out, inform me. All right?
お待たせしました。全米トップ10カウントダウン。いよいよナンバーワンの発表です。
But I think our guy is a little different.
How so?
I think killing's not his ulterior motive. This guy's a collector.
初登場で首位の座を獲得したのは Kiss the Girls。ジェームズ・パターソンのベストセラー小説を映画化したクライムサスペンスです。主演はモーガン・フリーマン。心理捜査官に扮して、メイを連れ去った連続誘拐犯を追いかけます。
What I always like to do as an audience is try to be either right in step with the police or step ahead of them in solving puzzles, you know, because that's the joy of it. Let me say, I knew that.
アシュレイ・ジャッドはモーガンの強い味方。彼女は誘拐された後、ただ一人脱出に成功した元被害者なのです。
You're going out there on your own.
I got people.
Take me with you.
I think you're best served by staying here right
and
now.
And pretend like nothing's happened.
No, that's not what I was going to say. I just think you should be trying
Dr.
to get
Cross,
you.
Dr. Cross, I'm the only person who's seen this guy. I know his size, I know his voice, I know the way he moves.
Kate, I know how you feel,
honestly.
Would
you honestly? Please stop treating me like I'm a victim? You think I'm some kind of tourist in all this because I wasn't raped? Every night when I go to sleep, I hear those women's voices. You want to save your niece? Well, guess what? So do I.
はい、以上が今週のトップ10でした、
はい、さて今日のエンディングなんですけれども、はい、今週5位のザ・ワイルドですね、うん、主演がアレック・ボールドウィンとアンソニー・ホッキンス、この2人がクマと戦います。
はい、今映ってますけどね、はい、これもクマが怖い凶暴そのもの。
あ、このクマ多分冬眠前ですよ。
あ、なんでわかるんですか。
冬眠前のクマは気が立ってて凶暴なんですよ。
さすがカナダで育った人は詳しいですね、うん、ね、カナダじゃみんなあのクマに乗って学校行くんでしょ。
行きませんよ、金太郎じゃないんだから。
人口とクマの数半々ぐらいだって聞きましたけど。
またそんな怒られますよ。
はい、これ以上だとマジでヤバいんでやめましょう。てなわけでこの辺でお別れ。
See you again on Cinema Cinema Cinema。
でもね、クマに会ったら死んだふりするといいって言うけどね、あれ嘘だそうですね。
あ、そうなんですか。
それってお尻かじられちゃったって話もあるそうです。
あ、じゃあやっぱりこの映画みたいに戦わなきゃいけないんだ。
そうです、普段から体鍛えといてね。
あー、さすが朝の番組で司会やってる人は言うことが健康的ですね。
当然です。さあみんなも僕みたいに朝4時に起きて働こう。
やめてらさん、ちょっと涙ぐんでませんか。
はい、目の下にクマがあるって。